All right, everyone. As you can see, we have a new clock in the house. This is the new clock right here. It's a little alarm clock. Just keeps time, has a quartz movement. So you can see that in there. You can see some of the parts that I glued. Speaking of which, I actually made this from a little kit that I bought at a store. It's made completely out of plywood, except for the hands, the face, which was separate. I bought that separate, and the movement. I used some glue. Like I said before, you can see some of the marks. But otherwise, it's a pretty cool little alarm clock. And this is the newest addition to the collection. Keeps time perfectly, and it's pretty cool. Made completely from plywood, and basically from little pieces of plywood. And now it's a alarm clock from a kit. It's pretty cool. Anyway, we'll move on now. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 7:41 p.m.